If you are looking for how to install and use Rufus software on Windows PC, then you are at the right place, as we know how to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Rufus is a popular software used to create bootable USB flash drivers to install Windows or another operating system on a computer. It is a free and open source utility. It is available in both portable and standard versions. In this video, we will show you how to install and use Rufus software on a Windows PC. Let's get started. How to install Rufus on a Windows PC? Installation of Rufus is easy. Above, we have explained that Rufus is available in both standard and portable versions. The portable version, as the name implies, does not need any installation. You can launch it simply by double-clicking on the executable file. However, if you run the standard version of Rufus, it launches immediately without the installation. This means you can run Rufus simply by double-clicking on the downloaded file. 1. Download Rufus on Windows. To download Rufus on your Windows PC, visit its official website. Scroll down to the download section. You will see the latest releases of Rufus there. Download the version depending on your system's architecture. After downloading the file, double-click on it to launch Rufus software. 2. How to use Rufus on a Windows PC. The Rufus software has an interface as shown in the above image. It automatically detects the USB flash drives connected to your system. You can also select a USB flash drive by clicking on the device drop-down menu. On the bottom left side, you will see some options like Rufus application language, Rufus information, application settings, application logs. Hover your mouse cursor to read the name of a particular option. Rufus software is available in more than 30 languages. You can change the display language of Rufus by clicking on the respective icon. A blue icon is also available next to the device drop-down. It is to create a disk image of the selected device. You can read its name by hovering your mouse cursor over it. 3. Download Windows ISO using Rufus. Rufus has the following two options when it comes to installing the Windows operating system on a computer. These are Select, Download. To download the Windows ISO file using Rufus, click on the drop-down arrow on the Select button under the Boot Selection section and select Download. You can follow this guide for details. After selecting Download, click on the Download button. Now Rufus will display an on-screen wizard. Follow that wizard to download the Windows 11 or 10 ISO file. In the end, it will also show you an option to download the ISO file using a web browser. If you select that checkbox, it will open your default web browser to download the Windows ISO file. After the download is complete, you can continue installing the Windows operating system on your computer. 4. Create a bootable USB flash drive with Rufus. To install the Windows operating system on a computer, you should have a bootable USB flash drive. You can also follow this guide. After making a USB flash drive bootable, you have to change the boot order following this guide to make your computer boot from an external USB flash drive. Rufus software helps you create a bootable USB flash drive easily following this guide. To create a bootable USB flash drive with the Windows operating system, using Rufus, connect your USB flash drive to your computer. Open Rufus. Rufus will automatically detect the USB flash drive connected to your computer. If not, select it from the drop-down. Now click Select. Select the Windows ISO file from your computer. Select the partition scheme and other options. When you are done, click Start. You will receive a message that Rufus will format the selected USB flash drive. Click Yes to continue. After that, the process will start. 5. Install Windows to Go with Rufus. Windows to Go is a feature in Windows 10 Enterprise and Windows 10 Education that allows users to create a to-go workspace that can be booted from an external USB device. Microsoft discontinued it in 2019. However, with Rufus, you can create Windows to-go. Install Windows 11 by bypassing the requirements with Rufus. Windows 11 has some hardware requirements. If your computer does not fulfill those hardware requirements, you cannot install Windows 11 on it. TPM and Secure Boot are among these requirements for Windows 11. However, Rufus made this easy. Rufus allows you to bypass TPM and Secure Boot so you can install Windows 11 on your computer. It shows these options when you click on the Start button to create a bootable USB flash drive. You can also select other options besides removing the requirements for Secure Boot and TPM. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.